Same two. Same stage. So far, walls have not been a factor. Mike comes out swinging, playing impressive, trying to mix it up, getting his head. Kane's turning the momentum. Do not back roll against this dude. Not happy with that juggle at all. Second round, MYK. He's really playing aggressively. They're both playing very aggressive, unlike either of them. Wow. Man, MYK playing very well. See if Kane can turn this around with his juggle. Good throw. Up his enemies, works out, takes the round. Both players are smoking, just waiting for that opportunity for the juggle. There you go. That was guaranteed. Kane is shaking his head again at the mistake he just made. Lots of errors today. And that round goes to Kane. Final round. Stomp's working out pretty well. Oh, gets him with the mid-tracking move. He could tie it up, unless MYK can bring it back with the rage. Oh, he tries the okey-doke, and it does not work out. Kane 2 Kane.